Hi there. In this video, I'm going to show you how to automatically email the site administrator a copy of the PDF that's generated when a gravity form is submitted. On my website, I am on the form editor page. This is the request a quote form that is been imported from the gravity forms template library. Just your basic fields, name, email, address, the services I'm interested in, and how you can help. And the user is going to fill that in. And what we want is the admin to be emailed when the form's submitted and include the quote request PDF. So under settings, first thing we need to do is make sure our notifications are set up. I've got an admin notification and I use the notification here that I've already preset. Let's take a look at the admin notification. So this is going to send to a specific email address. And this shortcode, or this merge tag, is used to send to the email entered under the site settings general email. You may want to change that. To my email, and from email should be from the domain we're using. I'm going to put no reply at rodpdf6.test. I'll leave the subject and message as is. The all fields merge tag will automatically include all the fields in the form. And why you might use one of the PDFs as well as you get better control over the design of that PDF. And in another video, we talk about the different design options available to you in the core templates. So go take a look at that if you're interested in learning all about the different ways you can design the core templates. I'm going to update notification now. I also set up a user notification. And this is going to go to the email address entered into the form. It'll just be a copy for the user. So now we've got two emails going to be sent when the form is submitted, one to the admin and one to the user. We need to configure the PDF to attach to both those notifications. So I'll go over to the edit section. And under notifications here, I've got two options, admin notification and user notification. If I only wanted to send a one, I could just click the admin notification and this would attach the PDF to that email. If I select both, it'll attach the PDF to both emails that go out. And now I'll hit update. I'll just go ahead and fill out this form. Okay, so I've submitted that form and now two emails have gone out. I head over to my email capturing service. I can see I've got two new emails landed in my inbox. Not too long ago. The first one went to the admin and the second one to the user. I actually used the same email address. Or both, so it's a little hard to see which one it is, and I'll do another submission with a different subject line so you can see that in a second. But if I have a look at my attachments, I'll see that I've got the quote request here. If I have a look at the PDF now, I've got my quote request with the contact info entered. And the same will be available in the other email that's gone out here. So I'll go back and I'll edit the notification now. I'll make this one a bit more obvious. For the user, I might put thanks for reaching out. I will use a different name. Hit that, and if we go back to the mail program, that's much better. We've got the admin notification here and sent to the email entered in the form, the user, the other email address. The other email. They've both got the quote F attached. One's a bit different than the last because we didn't enter all the information. By default, that's not included. Any fields that aren't entered aren't included. But we can modify one of the settings to change that. We'll show you about that in another video. So that's how you go and configure notifications in Gravity PDF. So you can send PDFs as email attachments.